Maybe they could be helpful during the whole studio exploration. Don't worry, I'm doing a part two in 2023. Or maybe when I'm back next 2 weeks later. Stay tuned. Wait, who's crying though? I'm gonna read this later, okay? I'm gonna take a screenshot of it. Who are you? Hello. Wait, what did it say? Take it, please. Is this a jack in the box? I want everything. Okay, this is even scarier.
Attention, children of the machine. This is Wilson, your friend, your protector. For 211 days, you've lived without the Ink Demon haunting your steps. I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I ask just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady. Bring her to me.
Don't kill me! I have a child to raise! And oh, I think I'm gonna use this in my show. Brilliant. My god, if they see the is the lost. I'm really so parent. Take everything. Can you turn on my volume? Huh? What is that? Ring. What the god, if there's gonna be a lost one, I'm gonna pee my pants. Seriously, how do I pee my pants in this game? Whoa. This reminds me of Security Breach, though I never played it. Stamina. See that coming. Oh.
I wouldn't drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up, but the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon.
What's an Ink Demon?
Oh, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
Wait, what? That Piper is so worse.
assembly line in some 4 years. I don't intend on starting now. I got my corner, my little sipping canteen, and I do just fine. Double quota. I ain't even done half in months. Oh, but they won't fire me, no sir. Place is big. No one knows what everyone else is doing. So I'll turn up my radio and put up my feet, cut the hole in my socks. 5 o'clock comes easy around here. Bunny.
Huh? Oh, boy. Oh. Moving like that is like, it's like grossing me out, but satisfying. Oh. That does not look like a cool hiding spot, my Audrey. Oh, that does not look like a cool hiding spot. Code, 451, okay, 451. This. Chapter 1, or maybe after the whole game, after I'm done. Do I hear the ink demon? Guys, just put something down in the video. I swear I heard heartbeat noises. Don't tell me the ink demon is coming. That's gonna be part one for now. You know, this is really scary, man. Maybe. No, we're not ending this video right now. We're still going. I think I know where it came from. I thought it was the ink demon. Let's keep going. We gotta press on. I gotta press on. you guys are not playing this. Because you're just watching me play. This is really bigger than I thought it would be, and really more...
Huh? Locked again? This is getting old.
Gent! I know! There must be something. What's that? Sweet? Anything? Oh, I think I know what we're getting. You'll never know when you need these supplies for, like, when you're exploring a deep and dark facility. Forgotten. From the past.
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby.
What
was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first.
I don't care about no darkness. I don't care about no darkness. I wish I could speak Edgar's language.
Who's in there? Open up! If I find you, I'm gonna rip your face off.
Oh no. I need to... Alright, this may be an end, so I might save right now. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna make a part 2 sometime next week. Okay, bye-bye.